Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy sh-
We just did this like 3 months ago,
right?
Why don't you be like that?
It's true. You are big, what the heck?
Can't spend a dime for charity, because perfect strangers is what matters to me. Pinch every penny and stroke to the bank, beg for a loan on my humble estate.
What question are you trying to answer most in your life right now? What are you doing?
That's
the question!
What's next? Gamer?
That's the question.
Running through the woods instead.
That was from the night.
100 miles an hour in the fast lane. 100 miles an hour in my head. And vagabond dreaming takes me through the night. Sipping whiskey by the river, living out of sight. 100 miles an hour in the fast lane. 100 miles an hour toward the light. See the curve in that river's bed.
We'll do a loopy.
Let's do a loop.
I see Paul.
Paul! I look at you when I see my friend.
Yeah, baby.
Let's go.
100 miles an hour.
Hey, boo. In the fast.
Ruby's a nice
technician. Didn't see you there!
Hello!
Hey there.
Hello!
How long have you guys been waiting?
We got here at 12:06.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So like 30 minutes.
We might not have enough gas to get back.
how many miles you got left on the tank?
We have a quarter left.
It's like 96 miles to Red Bluff.
Oh, okay. That should be good.
And
then
there's a couple towns in the way.
We saw your text for Split Rock, and then we didn't really know where that was because we didn't have service.
Mm-hmm.
Then we passed a view for Split Rock, the rock itself,
yeah.
And we're like, okay, the town's coming up.
Hey.
We passed the town and had nothing.
Before.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hold on there, big boy.
So they've already got a red tinge.
Someone on the way
them.
In. And he was like,
actually very nice sunscreen.
He waved us down. Apparently there's a smoker between Mud Lake and somewhere around here. So I think it's like that way, because Mud Lake's down that way.
But I saw it on the way in.
You saw the smoke?
We saw the smoke.
You saw it? We couldn't find it.
We couldn't find it.
I think it was a very small source.
He must have been former Forest Service, because he was like, oh yeah, there's a smoker. I called it in. There's an engine coming up. But the two fires that were by where I lived in Cali, which were about as desolate as this, I think this was more desolate, both started out as lightning strikes, and they doubled consistently each day. So without like a good way to like know how that is growing, I'm only a little bit, we should have either eyes on it or have an idea to know how big it's growing.
It is supposed to rain Wednesday as well.
That was my second point of order.
We're going to higher elevation too on Wednesday, right? That's the climb up. It's a thunderstorm.
Yeah, we can alter things based on.
Well, so there is the option of sort of staying at the lower elevation before going through Jackass Pass, because if we make our base camp there, then we don't have to worry about camping at higher elevation.
It's also about getting struck by lightning.
Well, yeah.
Or having a smoker start behind us somewhere on the trail and having it grow.
I don't know. It's getting stuck between a lightning storm and a wildfire sounds like fun.
Trust me, living through it, it's not.
I think we just play it by ear. At least we have a day or two.
Yeah.
And we can go out. We're already here.
Oh, and apparently there was a storm around Labor Day, which knocked down a lot of trees. Hmm. So if we're taking any smaller trails or less frequented, we were told that there will be a lot of tree fall in our way. A lot of log hopping.
Okay.
So. So there's a smoker somewhere in between Mud Lake and Twin Lakes, and the helicopter is looking for it now. So because we're going up this way, I don't think we are not going to be affected much by it, I think. But I think in the event that the smoker grows, Big Sandy Campground and Big Sandy Trailhead will be affected.
Okay.
Because we have to leave this way.
Right.
So I think we should be able to see it, and it's good that they have a helicopter out there. Mm-hmm. The firefighters also need to attack it. So if they're going to attack it, they need to have either the utility or the engine make their way in. Mm-hmm. And I don't know if this is a Forest Service map, but I don't see any Forest Service roads, and that's what they would need to use to attack it, because the only other method would be chemical retardant or water drops.
Okay.
But they're probably going to watch it and see how it changes with the wind, so that's fun.
All right, well, we're going to be in a valley that we could see the sky of our trailhead for a while, so if it gets too dark or anything in the sky,
it looks too erratic, well,
yeah,
we'll tackle it then.
Yep.
Fun.
Y'all ready to go?
Yo.
I wonder if it was just getting angry because he had the helicopter over it, so it's kicking up the ground below.
Maybe.
But I you go.
You're like a troll.
There's the waterfall in the far distance.
It has a picture of Turtle Rock.
I am the center. No.
That's dope.
Sure, it wasn't my poop tree.
Where is the poop tree?
He's not telling.
Not telling.
Matcha is like.
I know matcha looked like, but this looked like pond.
I think I was thinking of mole before.
It looked like green salsa.
No.
Matcha is just finely powdered green tea that was
What should I use at 17?
Skip a line.
Nobody else has, well, this person did, but nobody
it's
else
the 17th.
Has. Yeah. This is another one from today, 11:30 a.m.
That's where we're going. Jackass Pass.
I'm not gonna shock, because then
lightning's a bad idea. We should go back.
Okay. Let's book it.
Oh, don't die on the way. Come on.
Oh no!
I am going in!
Oh no! What?
I'm in it!
I don't want to!
Yeah,
don't!
You gotta commit!
Don't get out!
Commit!
You gotta shower?
Splash your face!
Turtle number one, oxygen talk.
Shooting it will hurt. No.
Trying the same trail again as yesterday. We turned back because of the rain, but today it's just cloudy and not raining, so.
Not raining yet.
Not raining yet. No thunder. Yet. Our destination, Jackass Pass, to see Cirque of the Towers. That's the pass, right there, that further back ridge. We're booking it. It's getting really windy. We're almost near the pass. We've passed numerous hikers that have told us there's no view. It's knock you over wind.
And it's cold.
And we don't have high hopes, but it's a rain day, so what else are we gonna do? Frank has high hopes.
Oh my God!
What? Look at that!
The rock looks like an alligator.
It does.
Woo!
What do you guys think?
Damn, we're back to the Shire.
I felt one too.
Oh no. Oh no.
Ah, friendly fire. Blue on blue.
How you guys doing?
Arms are much better inside of my Moreau blob.
I think this is the lake.
Hands cold, feet moist.
Let's go take a look.
Wow. Oh my god.
That's deep lake.
Good shit.
One more time, as loud as you can. That's so cool.
Oh, I wouldn't.
Probably.
It's 2 years right there. Oh yeah, no.
Why did you put your nose up against it?
Good spot. There we go.
So much moisture.
Yeah, the way up to temple was very wet.
It got significantly more wet after you guys left.
Good choice.
Good choice.
So did I.
No regrets. Moist boy.
Just saying, the last time it like, I'm probably jinxing it.
One more day.
The last time.
One more day.
Dude, that's not one more.
I got like really annoyed. because my stuff was getting wet. So I just kind of like, I literally just yelled to like nobody in particular. I was just like, can you fucking stop? And it hasn't poured since.
Cool.
Zach, zoom in on that view right there.
His crotch.
Yeah, you gotta join me on the rock.
Rock is cold.
Rock is cold.
Your glory hole's grown bigger.
Yeah, I know. It only has to last.
I have a sewing
kit. It has a few threads.
It only has to last
on.
this trip.
Okay, we're just gonna dance. Or do you want to dance on the rock?
No.
It's good. It's good to dance on the rock. Oh, do you want me to go this way?
There you go.
This is the rock dance.
It's dangerous at the bottom.
Rock dance.
Honestly, just whichever one has more calories.
This one does.
Oh. Oh.
We'll send it. Oh. Also, that was the brand that was made the better one.
It made the worst one and the best one.
Oh.
It doesn't like the water, I think. Tortilla! Paul, eat the tortilla! Pop up the trap.
Day four!
Were you videoing all of that?
A good amount.
What is that?
Tubby custard?
No, him.
That's Paul. I think it's a...
What is he eating?
I think it's a mixed single.
What is that meat? Or meat-adjacent thing?
Grilled jalapeno pepper jack flavored beef patty.
Is it flavored beef? Or is it...
No, I think it's a beef patty.
Is it a beef-flavored patty?
I don't ask questions.
Let's eat.
I can't reach the zip.
You exiting now?
Yep.
Alright.
It's snow everywhere.
Do you want to help you fold these up?
No, I'll fold them. It's just a subset. Mm-hmm. You just stuff it in.
But I don't think that's going to fit.
Singing again.
I know, but it wasn't like the whole thing, and I knew the camera was there this time.
Oh. This is cute. Is this where we're sleeping?
Yeah! No! Yeah. Actually, that's your bed specifically. I'm gonna really need you to like...
I have to stand up.
Do a bit. Give Zach a message.
Oh, is Zach's camera?
This is Zach's camera.
I'm gonna whack it again.
That's your town.
I like this town. I like how downtown is just all the old buildings, but a little bit edited.
My friends will be gone away.
Oh! Look at it! Look at that!
You pushed the barrier.
It has been, and I miss your face like hell. Look at it. Look at it.
fella. Is that a noise that a human makes?
Hey, Boo!
Didn't see you there!
Our trailhead is there.
Home?
Oh, that's terrible. Definitely.
Head under? Okay. I saw your pants move.
What just happened?
He farted and it moved his pants.
Been talking about the way things change.
He's got a real nipple.
That's cool.
And my family lives in a different state.
Oh.
I stole that.
And I stole that from you.
Think, what do you think?
What?
What are you thinking?
He's brooding.
Why are you brood?
He's lost in the sauce. He's
really losing.
He's going down an introspection rabbit hole.
So if you don't know what to make of it, then
you coming swimming?
Yeah.
I want to get my head wet.
Do it, coward!
I want to get my head wet.
Do it.
Yeah. It actually looks pretty good.
We find ourselves going an alternate route across Arrowhead Lake.
It's very obscure.
Somebody just point their light at me and I'll just rotate slowly. Like a beacon.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, you're so tall. I'm such a short hobbit.
Goodbye, Fink. Oh,
I'll see you soon.
Come here.
Bye.
Bye, Bubby.
Bye, Papa.
Alright.
Alright.
Well, yeehaw.
Damn. Yeah, yeehaw. See you soon, though.
See you in Friendsgiving.
Yeah. I'm safe.
Goodbye.
And now I look like this.
Now you look like Nyaka.
Terrible way to start that.